Said we were going to go trolling. Sure enough, Jose hooked one up. Hopefully it's a nice keeper.
Pretty fast, only a couple minutes into the troll, got bit.
No kidding.
See what's on that blue bomber, broke it back.
Yeah, he picked that one out himself, so. That was a good choice, no doubt. Shaker. Oh well. Next one will be bigger, I hope. Might be a keeper though. We'll measure it.
Two.
Hopefully we bumped it up. And we had a really good hard bite, a bigger fish, but line's in the way a little bit, yeah. Pretty much the same size, huh?
Yeah.
That's cool. It's a fish and it's a keeper.
Yep. There we go.
Yeah, not another bad. Nice keeper. Go Zuri this time. Fish on again for Jose, this time on a rattle trap. Electric blue.
Oh,
largie. Cool. Nice. What, another one? Black bass are tearing up that rattle trap.
Electric blue. Classic pattern.
He's a proven one right there.
Oh, yeah, like it's always worked. For strikers, too.
Mm-hmm.
Good deal. Hey, with another one.
That's why I packed me there.
Oh, that one's a little bigger, too.
A little chunk.
Yeah, it's chunky. Man, Jose's hot today. Another one? All right, he sure bit pretty good. Diaper striper. Yeah, that one might not be a keeper, so.
No.
We'll wait for bigger and better. Another one.
Look, my birthday.
Or you're drinking out the cake and candles later.
Yeah.
On the side. Nice fight
striper. Yeah, it's a decent
one. I'll grab this one.
Yeah, it's the biggest one yet. There we go.
Oh, I'm marking another nice fish right there. Look at that, Jose. There.
The better one. Trying to clear some rods now. Yeah, nice. Better. Yeah, that's a nice one this time. He's hooked good, sling him.
There we go.
All right, there we go.
There's a nice fish.
That's a nice fatty there. Another one on the stringer. Oh yeah.
Right, there's the end result for the day. All on trolling, shallow divers. nice, healthy, eating-sized stripers. A good buddy, Jose. So he has some good action off.
Got a good one.
Some nice Delta bass. So, I guess that's it for the trip. You got your fish, bro, so next time, be back at it again.